Oh my god, it's out early, guys. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Bugs back, and guys, the roster update's live. I'm popping three of these bad boys. Who do you think went diamond? Let's check quick. Who went diamond? Did it happen? Did the roster update happen? This is out early. Blake Snell went diamond. Okuna. Did Okuna go diamond? Don't even tell me Okuna didn't go diamond. Okuna didn't go diamond. Really? Wow, Bellinger didn't go diamond either. They went up in overall though. Okay, who else went up? Oh my god, we're just gonna go over this quick before I pop those packs. Holy crap, this is crazy, guys. Who else? Lorenzo Cain, did he go up? Trevor Bauer didn't go diamond. What? So just Blake Snell went diamond. Interesting. Wow. This is crazy. Oh my god. Alright. Oh, gold. Yep, Barreiros went gold. Did Mitch Haniger go up? Don't even tell me Mitch Haniger didn't go up. Oh, he's a gold now. Yeah, he deserved it. Elvis Andres is a gold too. Wow, the roster update's live, baby. I'm so excited. Woohoo! If you guys are new, please drop a like, comment 10k in the video. All that good stuff, man. Let's get it, man. Drop a like. Drop 10k in the comments for a chance at winning 10k. Video's got in 40 likes. We are live. The roster update is live. Let's check out Pete Alonso. He went up a lot, too. Let's go, baby. We're freaking live, baby. Oh, my God. How's Vogelback? Vogelback went up in overall, too. All right. You know what? Let's get into the packs, baby. You guys know we got to pop some packs. Let's go. Let's go. We got some packs. Set four. Can we pull a diamond? Can we pull a new car? We cannot. A silver right there. Nothing good. Let's go. Two more. Let's pull a new freaking car. Come on. Oh, no. Last pack. Can we pull it? Please. I need this. Shit, man. Oh my god, those packs are so ass, dog. Oh, all right, guys. Let's just go over the roster update. I'm sorry. Those packs were freaking crap, bro. Let's see. Did Yelich go up in overall? He had to go up in overall, right? Yeah. He went up. Yelich is on roids. He's on roids, man. Wow. Wow. Oh, my God. Yo, guys, the Jake Arrieta just dropped. Oh, wow. Look at all these new cars. Jake Arrieta. Is Jake Arrieta on the auction? What's going on? Let's see. Let's see if Jake Arrieta is on the auction. It is on the auction. Wow. How can you pull this card? Does anyone know you can pull this card? How can you get this car? Let's see what. Let's see the check. Let's go over the roster update. Let's go over the second inning program. I'm sorry, I'm freaking out right now. The auction, it's live. It's freaking live. They dropped the second inning program. Wow. Oh my god. This is crazy stuff, man. Jake Arrieta dropped. Oh wow. This is wild. This is freaking wild. I just lost 20k stubs quick, but it doesn't matter. So, Blake Snell has went diamond. Blake Snell has went diamond. Okay. Let's see. What else we got? Blake Snell went diamond. Let's see. Let's just go live. Let's filter it to live. So Christian Yelich went up too. Let's see. Wow. Honestly, I want to keep Okuna. Blake Snell is a diamond now. He went up a lot. I have two of him. Got two Blake Snells, and I'm going to make about 10k off each. That's so lit. Let's see. Who else? So, Blake Snell is the only guy that went diamond. Some players became gold. Okuna dropped a lot. See, this is why I said sell your players. Because if they don't go diamond, you lose mad stubs. That is the exact reason. Now, Okuna is going to be spammed on the auction. That is why I said do not just sell your players now. I said do not. I said the only player... I'm right every time, guys. This is what I was saying. They didn't become diamond. Their price dropped a lot. I told you it was going to happen. I said it. Just sell them now, bro. They're at their peak right now. Just sell them all their gold. I'm telling you, if they don't go diamond, you're going to be screwed. And look what happened. Right there, look what happened, guys. So let's see, did Trevor Story go up? Trevor Story didn't even go up. Damn. Oh, let's see, what else we got over here? Who else went up? No one went up. Wow. We got a couple silvers that went up. Barreiros went up finally. He deserves it. Who else? That Alvarado guy went up. The guy on the race. He's a gold now. Wilson Contreras went up too. He was not. Was he a gold? No, he was a gold. He was a gold. I'm bugging. This guy's now a gold. He's amazing, bro. He throws heat. I'm going to add him to the bullpen. He's a freaking phenomenal pitcher. Elvis Andres went gold. Wow. This is crazy, guys. Oh, my God. Mitch Haniger didn't even go up. How did he not go up? Crazy. So, Pete Alonso went up. Vogelback went up. A lot of players went up. Let's see. Who else? Nate Jones, Edwin, no one else. Who's this? I'm going to keep going. Let's see who went up. Musgrove went up. He went up a lot. Wow. Musgrove went up. Mayetta did not. Let's see. Wade Davis, no. So, honestly, that's all that really went up. P. Alonso went up. Vogelback went up. Did Williams Acedillo go up? Adam Jones didn't even go up. What the hell? Avisel Garcia, he didn't go up. What is going on, guys? So not even, not, wow, that's crazy. Not even a lot of players went up in this update, which is very interesting. There's a couple new cards out there. There's a new Jake Arrieta. Shout out to OG Sour Dude. He told me there's a new Jake Arrieta. There's a new Miguel Cabrera. And there is a new Vladimir Guerrero. Those are crazy cards. They're not going to be that expensive. Stay tuned for that. Let's keep going. See if anyone went up. Domingo Santana went up. He was a bronze. He went up. Fernando Tatis went up. I think I have a couple of him. No, I don't. Wow. I have two Domingos. I'm going to sell him right now. Let's go, guys. So a lot of players went up. Not as many as I thought would go up. And guys, honestly, oh my God, this is crazy, man. If you guys lost some stubs, I told you to sell the Okuna Bellinger. They were at their peak. I told you it was going to happen. I literally said in my last video, you could check it out. I said sell them. Tim Anderson went up. Matt Boyd went up. I didn't pick up any Matt Boyds. Oh, I botched. Wow. Damn it. Okay. So Tim Anderson went up, but I didn't pick up any Tim Andersons. Oh, no, I botched. Brian Anderson, why is he so expensive? Let's keep going. Who else went up in this update? Oh my God. No, no, no. Francisco Cervelli. No one really else went up. A couple bronzes went up. Vogelback, Pete Alonso. That's really it though, honestly. Luke Voit went up. Honestly, that's all that really went up, guys. And guys, let's go check out the new stat, the new players. Let's go check out the new Arrieta and Miggy. And Vladimir Guerrero. So let's go to Angels. Check out the new Vlad. Oh wait, where's Tigers? Did I pass Tigers? So the new Miggy, 92 overall. Is he on the auction? Not on the auction yet. So guys, 92 overall, Miguel Cabrera. Wow, look at that crap, man. Wow, just wow. Stats are unbelievable. Holy crap, yo. Oh my God. Unbelievable stats. That's the new Miggy. Let's go to Vladimir Guerrero. I'm such a fan. Wow, he's so good. Wow. Crap. 94 overall. Vlad's looking like a sexy beast, man. Let's keep going, guys. If you're watching this, if you're new, go subscribe. Hey, where's the other player? What player am I looking for again? I don't even know what player I'm looking for. Hold up. Who is it? Jake Arrieta. How can I forget? What team is he on? The Orioles? Or is he on the Cubs? What is it? There he is. New 93, Jake Arrieta. His stats are unbelievable. He's already sitting at 89K. He's going to drop a lot. If you're watching this, don't pick up any cards I show you right now. Believe me. So his stats are crazy. Wow. Guys, this roster update is awesome. Guys, oh my God. If you guys are enjoying this video, just go drop a sub, guys. That's all I got for you in this video. Huge market crash. And guys, have a good one. Peace. Hey, yo, be- 7 o'clock.